हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय क्लास। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 18 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5.1। द क्वेश्चन सेज दैट फॉर व्हाट वैल्यू ऑफ लैंडर इज द फंक्शन डिफाइंड बाय एज एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू, इफ द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इज लेस देन इक्वल टू 0, द फंक्शन is lambda times x square minus 2x. If the value of x is greater than 0, the function is defined as f of x equal to 4x plus 1. The question has two parts. In first part, we are going to check the continuity of this function at x equal to 0. And in the second part, we will check the continuity of this function at x equal to 1. First, I am taking at x equal to 0. For what value of lambda at x equal to 0 the given function is continuous? At x equal to 0 on the number line, suppose it is 0, toward the left hand side of 0. Toward the left hand side of 0 for LHL, we will take this definition. And toward the right hand side, if the value of x is greater than 0, we will take this definition. For RHL, we will take 4x plus 1. And for LHL, we will take this one. Lambda times x square minus 2x. So I am going to find the value of left hand limit at x equal to 0. The value of LHL is equal to limit x tends to 0 minus f of x. For f of x, we will take this definition, lambda times x square minus 2x, limit x tending to 0, this is the working rule for find the left hand limit, x tending to 0, lambda times 0 minus h whole square minus 2 into 0 minus h. So the value of LHL will become limit s tending to 0, lambda times h square minus and minus plus 2h. The value of LHL is equal to 0. If we will put the value of h equal to 0 in place of h square and this h, we will get LHL equal to 0. Now, I am going to find the RHL, the value of RHL. For RHL, we will take this definition, limit x tending to 0 plus f of x will become 4x plus 1 is equal to limit x tending to 0 4 times 0 plus h plus 1 is equal to, if you will put h equal to 0, so h equal to what? h equal to 1. Here, the value of LHL and RHL both are different, are not equal. It means the given function is discontinuous for any value of lambda. Here you can see that the value of LHL is not equal to value of RHL. It means the given function is discontinuous at x equal to 0 for any value of lambda. Now, in the second part, we are going to check the continuity of this function at x equal to 1. at x equal to 1, LHL is equal to what? Which function we will take? Either this function or this function? For at x equal to 1, we will take in both the cases, LHL and RHL, we will take. Suppose 0 is here, so 1 will be here, 1 yahan par hoga. So toward the, if x is at x equal to 1, the value of x equal to 1, it is more than 0. The value of 1 is more than 0. It means for both LHL and RHL, we will take this definition. Limit x tending to 1 minus 4 times x plus 1, it is equal to limit x tending to 0, 4 times 1 minus h, 4 times 1 minus h plus 1. Now, if we will put the value of h equal to 0, what will the value of LHL? 1 minus 0, 1, 4 by 4, 4 plus 1, 5. This is the value of LHL. Now, I am going to find the value of RHL. For RHL, we will take which definition? This definition or this one? We will take this one because the value of x is equal to 1 and 1 is more than 0. It means we will take this definition for RHL also. Limit x tending to 1 plus 4 times x plus 1, it is equal to x tending to 1, x tending to 0, 4 times 1 plus h plus 1, it is equal to 4 into 1 plus 0, 1, 4 into 1, 4, 4 plus 1, 5. Here, you can see that the value of LHL and RHL, both are equal. It means the given function is continuous at x equal to 1, at x equal to 1 for any value of lambda. This is the answer, this is the solution. So, thank you children. Have a nice day.